Everybody look around. So what are we doing? I tell everybody, no motion. We have to go sit down. Just got something. Y'all, just look around and say, can say one person in Russian. One. Everybody share at least one person. You don't let nobody else miss it. Even if you're very yourself. Don't nobody, huh? Now I gotta ask everybody to help me, bro. Everybody turn to your left. Let me do it like this. Turn to your left. Now turn to your right. Now get that person up. You don't know him, give him a high five. They owe you money, to talk about it later. We ain't get him to vote, but we will tell him we love him. Maybe love will ask you to get them to go love somebody else enough to get them to rush you.
Is that okay?
Nobody can do me like Jesus.
Who can take away my pain? No, that it's you. No one can do. Scooby-Dooby, I can do. I know you come through. I said that nobody can do me like Jesus. Nobody can do me like the Lord. Send me nobody
like Jesus. Nobody can do me like the Lord.
Can you help me sing? No, no, no.
Nobody can do me like the Lord.
I said that nobody.
Get to my tuba with the holy man. Rustin Jackson, y'all. Rustin Jackson and his backup singers. It was excellent. You guys got CDs and things like that?
Yes, I got some CDs in the back.
We got CDs for you folks, okay. Oh man, that was awesome, awesome. This is what you get at the LY Get Out the Vote rally. And you know, folks, today on my radio show, I was talking a little bit about the different parties that would court your vote and your support, if not your donations. You got the Democratic Party, the Republican Party, the Green Party, the Libertarian Party, and we got the Independents. I got a new party I'm talking about on the show today. Just launched today. This is the first public event that it's going to be launched in New Shaw Baptist Church. My granddaughter serves on the youth choir and is a youth usher. The new party, H, top, B, black, P, people, P, party. That's the new party. The black people party. So any Democrat, any Republican, any Green, any Libertarian, any independent coming to you folks, asking you for your votes, you tell them they have to help the black people party. And why is that? A black person voted for the last 50 years to keep Democrats in office. So we gotta have something coming. Wouldn't you say something? Your vote is what earns you. David Reed puts it best. He says, politics is the art of who gets fed. And if you, as Democrats, have given your vote to keep Democratic leadership, and of the last 20 years, so on the federal level, have you heard from either candidate the platform for black folks?
Nope.
Let me ask you a question again. Can the Democrats win without a high black turnout?
Nope.
So what's your reaction in return? Who's asking on your behalf? This is how we got to play politics now. Our vote is worthy of something. Because the Democrats and the Republicans who you give your vote, they become a part of America's ruling class, the elite, if you will. They are our advocates, our representatives. However, if we ask nothing,
we get nothing.
So again, just vote is just one part of it. You got to know what you want. You folks are here by the nature of you being here. You are showing your commitment, and you're making a sacrifice on Thursday evening to be in here when you could be watching Russell play against Haiti. How to stay hometown tonight. But you're here. So you have to be represented for your family. So when you get a chance to get to City Hall or the Maryland State Government, you have to advocate for what your family, your neighbors, and your family like to have. Because our community has lost its will to be as politically active as we were when Obama was running on 07. We were hyped.